When I asked my Russian colleagues about music that stirred their national consciousness, two songs immediately came to mind, Moscow Nights and Kalinka. Moscow Nights was written in the mid-1950s and spread around the world, particularly to China. International piano sensation Van Cliburn performed the song in 1958, and the world went crazy for it. Kalinka was written a century earlier and has endured as one of Russia's most popular folk songs.